Stage 6, the final day of the Santos Tour Down Under. Street circuit, a very traditional circuit for here in Adelaide. It goes around the beautiful city of Adelaide, up into North Adelaide, around past the zoo, and up and down King William Road, which is the main straightaway for this particular event. The riders will have had a tough tour, and this final stage really isn't, you know, you could look at it in one sense, Pat, and consider it's a relatively simple stage. It's got Montefiore Hill, which is just a little lump that they have to go around, you know, 18 times or so. But this race can really change the race literally if the lead rider in yellow is not ahead by a reasonable margin.
I came into the last stage with a 44-second advantage, and that was enough to win the Tour Down Under. It's a fast 50-kilometre average speed we've had on this circuit before, so they're definitely not going to be strolling around having a good time. They'll be fighting hard for their positions, and there's always a stage win up for grabs at the end, and that's also very valuable with some valuable World Tour points to be earned. You know, I'm predicting, because of the course has been changed and the hilltop finish on Wollunga, we could see something really very different. We could see two climbers having to battle it out for overall victory at the Down Under. You know, the margin could be still pretty small. Wollunga Hill, which was the stage the day before, is hard enough to drop the sprinters. So I would predict that the sprinters would be out of contention. We could well see a scenario of a couple of non-sprinters battling it out for bonus seconds to try and win the Santos Tour Down Under.
From a spectator perspective, we're here at Elder Park right now, which is a fantastic spot, and it's where the after event presentations will be. But anywhere along this course is magnificent. It'll be a day where you have 100,000 plus people out on the streets. It's likely to be a very sunny day, so bring your hats, bring your sunscreen, and be prepared for a very, very exciting day of racing. It's going to be fun, it's going to be very exciting, and we look forward to seeing you.